Hello, and welcome to a tribute to Irv. I believe it's Teibling or Teibel. It's hard to actually get a pronunciation on this. I've only recently discovered him, but he was a sound artist that began working in the late 60s, where he would essentially use computers to create natural soundscapes that were like the ocean, like waves on the ocean, like wind, like all these other things, but were completely designed by computers. He was into field recording. He would go out into nature and record these samples, but then spent a lot of time in the studio manipulating them and creating a very interesting series of records called Environments. And so we're going to do a tribute to these Environments records. And the best part about the Environments series is that it encompasses the sound of the place that you are at. So as you're listening to this, and as you're kind of thinking about what you're hearing and what's going on, consider what Irv might have done and contribute to the composition from where you're at. Now you can just talk, be part of the background chatter, or if you're more inclined, come on up and participate in the performance. But anyway, this is a tribute to Environments, and this is Mini-Mutations.
Thank you.
Suggested that these records that he made were good for relaxing babies, for meditation, or for lovemaking. So hopefully this inspires you this evening. Thank you.